Okay, it's January 6, 2015. They just announced that treasonous piece of shit, John Boehner, as a Speaker of the House of Representatives once again. The man has lied. He's done just the opposite of what he has said he would do several times. And people called and flooded the Washington, D.C. District of Criminals switchboard with people saying they want him out to vote against him. And they already said, well, he's going to be the next speaker again. And it was a choice between him and Nancy Pelosi. Both of them act together in courtesan. I can't even think of the word. I'm so mad right now. But regardless, this is the international sign of distress. This nation is under distress. That's it. It's over. There probably won't be elections in 2016. If it is, we might have battles going on all over this nation. But I want this to get on here. It is 12:04 right now, p.m. Central Standard Time. They just announced it, like I said, and I said I was going to put the flag out immediately. And if I put it up higher, it'll keep getting caught up on my roof because I have this the flag stand too low down. I should have put it up a lot higher. But the pole would have hit the overhang, so that's why I have it there. So I have it at half mast, but it's being flown upside down for the international symbol of distress, which this nation is in. And like it or not, there will be a couple. Of course, they're going to do a couple things, perhaps that appear to look positive. They're going to attempt things that they know will not make it. To look like they're trying, which again, they're lying to the people. And unfortunately, there are too many people in this country that are so dumbed down. And I'm sorry, stupid, you know, but you know what? That's a fact. And if you don't like that, change it. And I don't see that happening, not in my lifetime anyway. So we are in distress. They re-announced the shill John Boehner as the Speaker of the House of Representatives. So the nation has fallen. It has been going down, and it's on that teetering borderline right now. But I don't see anything major happening to turn that around. So just so you know that, I've been trying to explain it and tell it to people, and they want to laugh and giggle about it and call people obtuse, inside message there. Well, you know what? We'll see in the end. At least I've got a clear conscience. I wish I could do taps.